Subscription, memberships, Netflix, LearnWorlds tutorial. Today we're gonna go through how to build a membership and specifically how to charge people for that membership in LearnWorlds.
That's what we're talking about, baby. Welcome to eLearning Partners. We're happy that you're here. Link below is a free masterclass.
So check it out.
To build an online course or eLearning program and check have it, success, check go check it out.
Yeah.
To set this up, you gotta sign in first, of course. Click
or
on your school.
If you're signed in, access your school.
Don't click that hard or else the your pops up. But we're gonna access the school. And where do we go, Mr. Havy? We go to courses,
we
obviously.
We go to courses. So once you're signed in, you're gonna go down to marketing. Because basically you're deciding how you want to take payment for your course.
Absolutely.
Or courses. And then what you're going to do is go to subscription.
Subscription.
And then you're going to have to do a Stripe, Gateway, or there's some other options. You can set up a Sandbox,
yep.
A Stripe, a PayPal, Shopify, etc. And you're going to need to upgrade in order to do this, so you can't do this on the free version. And you kind of just activate it. So I'm going to click on Stripe, and then see, it's going to be like, hey, you gotta pick another plan. And really what you have to do is decide what you want in your subscription. So you can have multiple courses in your subscription.
Yep.
So you just add as many courses as you want and then you can add them as part of that subscription. You can also add a community to your subscription and that's how you do it, set up that payment subscription.
Boom, that's how you do it with LearnWorlds. Thank you so much for the likes and subscribes. Remember, we have that free masterclass link below. Go check it out, we'll see you there.